If you're getting the error code 0x803F8001, Minecraft Launcher is currently not available in your account, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to solve the issue. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can try is signing out and signing into the Minecraft account. Open Microsoft Store on your PC and use the search icon to find Minecraft Launcher. On the top right corner, click on your profile icon. Select your account and choose the sign out option. Wait for a minute. Then again click on the profile icon and click on sign in. Make sure to select the right account and click on the continue button. Type your password over here. After you are logged in successfully, try to install the game. Method 2. The next thing you should check is that the date and time is correct on your PC. Incorrect date and time can be the reason why you are getting the Minecraft error. So right-click on the time and date from your taskbar and select Adjust Date and Time option. Turn on Set Time automatically and Set Time Zone automatically toggles. Next, click on the Sync Now option. Also make sure that the time zone selected is correct. If it is not correct, then manually set the time zone. If you again get the same error, go to the next method. Method 3. Another thing you can try is running WindowsStore apps troubleshooter. Type troubleshoot in the Windows search box and press enter. Click on other troubleshooters option. Scroll down to find WindowsStore apps and run the troubleshooter. Wait till the process is complete. Now try to install Minecraft. And if you get the same error, go to the next method. Method 4. Next, you can reset Microsoft Store. To do that, type cmd in the search box and choose to run command prompt as administrator to open an elevated command prompt. Type WSReset.exe in the command prompt and hit the enter button. You can copy-paste the command from the description box of this video. Wait for a couple of minutes till Microsoft Store finishes resetting. If this method couldn't fix the Minecraft error, go to the next method. Method 5. Now you can restart a few Windows services. Press Windows plus R keys to launch the Run command box. Type services.msc in the Run command box and press Enter. Scroll down to find Background Intelligent Transfer Service. Double-click on it and set the startup type to Automatic. And then click on Apply and OK. You can right-click on the service and restart it. Next, find Microsoft Store Installed Service and set the startup type to Automatic following the same process. Do the same for Windows Update Service. Make sure that all the Xbox services are running. You can also change the startup type of the services to Automatic and then restart the Xbox services. After doing so, open Microsoft Store and try to install Minecraft again. Method 6. Another thing you can do is re-register Windows Store. Go to the Windows Start menu and then type Windows PowerShell. Right-click on Windows PowerShell and run it as administrator. Enter the following commands and then hit the Enter key. You can copy-paste the commands from the description of this video. Wait for the command to run. Exit the PowerShell window. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring out this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know. And our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching, Silicophilic.